A person booked a park-facing apartment from a builder, but was later informed of an error and given a south-facing unit instead. After accepting a new apartment with increased charges, this person signed a revised agreement but experienced delays in possession and faced what they deemed unfair demands from the builder. In response, he filed a consumer complaint with the State Commission of Delhi, which ruled in their favor, ordering the builder to deliver possession without extra fees. Unhappy with the outcome, he then appealed to the National Commission. The builder attributed the project delay to the National Green Tribunal order, halting construction near the Okhla Bird Sanctuary, citing this as a force majeure event. Work was suspended until the Ministry of Environment defined the eco-sensitive zone with a zero period for the delay granted by the Noida Authority and extended by the Uttar Pradesh government. The builder noted that the complainant waited an additional 1.5 years before filing a complaint with the State Commission instead of taking possession. The National Commission noted the builder's reliance on force majeure for a delay exceeding 2 years in offering possession. Citing Supreme Court precedents, it emphasized that indefinite waiting for possession is unreasonable and buyers are entitled to refunds with compensation for delays. The Commission ruled that the builder should pay 6% interest on the amount deposited from the due possession date until the offer was made, along with litigation costs of Rs. 50,000, partially modifying the State Commission's order. To know about your rights, stay tuned to LiveLaw. Please don't forget to like and share the video. For daily news and legal explainers, you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel.